What's your name, Balky?
Balky.
Balky Bartakamos?
Yes.
And my cousin Larry?
Cousin Larry!
Don't be ridiculous.
Don't be ridiculous.
Ha!
Nah, that's all. Why is it inside out?
Is it?
It must be a mistake.
We've received some messages from some of you saying that there's some mistakes on this show and that our continuity is bad. Well, let me assure you, there are no mistakes on our show. In fact, to show you, we're gonna do a whole episode and then at the end, we'll review any mistakes that we may have made. All right?
No.
Now, let's go to the intro. Welcome back.
All you did was pass out for a second.
Today, on today's episode, we're going to be doing calisthenics, and, what are you doing? Clean the lens. What is going on? Give me that.
You take that.
Fix that. Who wants to do the electric bill?
The whole thing?
You didn't do the intro. Welcome to episode 29.
Is this 29?
Yeah.
Last one was 30?
Yep.
Did I even say?
Something
like
that.
Did we do anything?
Not really.
Welcome to episode 29. You're watching episode 29.
Read it up. This is a request from a viewer.
Well, it appears to be...
That's not even close.
It appears to be a mirror image of Luann from King of the Hill, but the L is the wrong way.
What does it say?
Luol.
Luol.
No. Say it again.
Luol.
No. Say it again.
Lua.
No. Again.
Luau.
Yes.
Luau. Luau.
Stop laughing.
Luau. Dana Plato.
Oh.
Of Night Trap fame.
Mm-hmm. It's one of the best games ever made.
Are you gonna do the fucking phone bill? Electric bill?
If I don't move, it's good for the compression codec.
Oh, shit, give me that back.
Uh-oh.
Click, 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 click.
Control.
Uh-oh.
Control's been passed down. You lost the
belt. Don't press any of those buttons.
Last time you pressed the button.
What is this
doing? Don't press the buttons.
I can't help
You're changing the F-stop.
I'm handcuffing.
Don't give me the button.
He's marrying me.
You can't have the buttons.
Me.
We're gonna lose our partnership.
So please pay $99.00.
Oh, huh. Well, that's funnier than 99 cents.
And say 99 cents. It's exactly $99.00.
Yeah.
That's not even what you're supposed to say. You're supposed to say, you spent exactly $99.00 on electricity last month.
All right.
So,
well, now I know what this is.
And it's funny because every month the bill is the same.
Yes, yeah, so why would it be funny?
Because, it's not because you're not doing it. So,
you pay $99 every month for electricity?
No, you're doing it wrong. That's way too... Your phone bill's exactly March.
It's electric!
Boogie woogie woogie.
Action Park.
Alright, so look, listen to this. Alright, I was thinking about this in the car today. And this is important, so let's put all this shit down.
Yeah, this is a serious moment.
This is serious, I need to get the display off.
Alright, listen
to this. Okay. So I was thinking, today at work someone said, the fuck? And I thought to myself, what is the fuck? Like, the fuck? You know? So it's short for what the fuck, right? But what is that short for? It's short for what the fuck is going on. And that's even shorter for what the fuck is going on here. Which is worse than what the hell is going on here, right?
theoretically.
But what does that mean? What the hell is going on? Like you don't say that, like, what the pancakes is going on. So what I was thinking was maybe it's really two sentences. It's what, like what, you're okay. Doing something. And then the second sentence is, the hell is going on here? Not a question, but an exclamation. Like, what the hell is going on here? Like a party. So like, it's an event, like the electric slide. It's like, what? The electric slide is going on here.
Can you demonstrate the electric slide?
But it's not a question, it's very hard. You have to say, what? The electric slide is going on here. The train is going through here. Then it starts to sound like a real sentence. So from now on, I'm just gonna say, the train.
That's, yeah, do it.
What'd you throw on the floor?
Spoon.
Oh, that's, what is this? Oh, wow. I paid exactly $99 at 0 cents. I saved a ton of.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. Here's our first clip. Fuck you. Yeah. Alright, listen to me. Listen to me. Fuck you. Fuck you. And you. And alright.
Fuck you, Baltimore.
Fuck you, Baltimore. Alright, some of you have said some dirty mail. Dirty mail.
You know what dirty mail you got? Dirty mail. There's one particular person who loves to comment on your videos.
Who?
Shelby Chase.
Fuck you. Fuck you. That person is blocked. That,
why would you block a fan?
Because yeah. He's a fucking 60-year-old man that likes chubby guys.
He might be the hot.
This is our guest, Randy Vance. And this is Rory Gordon.
Whoa! I have a surprise for you.
What?
There's something in your freezer that doesn't belong.
Shitter.
Whoa, shit. Go back. Wait. 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 Wait a minute. So wait, who's in the freezer?
I already told you nothing.
You sure about that?
Oh, well.
What? Where are you going?
Nowhere.
You didn't, whoa.
Stay good.
Good thing you bought a warranty.
It's broke. Oh, it is so broke.
Oh, that sucks.
It is all your fault.
How much did this camera cost?
More than your life. Welcome back to episode 29. Now, you didn't see any mistakes yet, have ya? All right, next up, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over some real life scenarios of people getting hit by lightning. Wide-angle lens.
Wow, that was crazy.
Oh, shit. You know, when I produced that segment, I never would have thought it would turn out like that. You know? So, now, let's go to the Baziers. Now, let's go to the Baziers. Let's go to the Baziers. Let's go to the Baziers. Welcome back. You know, I was just thinking about a video that I wish I had right now.
Which one's that?
Dun 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 dun.
What is this, like, second grade? Can you just stop doing that? We could do that in
We could do that with like a $6 video switcher. look at these wonderful video wipes that we pay so much.
Can you
money
do
it
diagonally?
This is the new version of the video editing software. How can we do barn doors opening? Let's do that one, right?
It doesn't work when you're in the shot.
What about the sparkle? Can you do a clock wipe? I want to see a clock wipe. Let's show some. That might have been the windmill. Do the spiral blocks.
This is advanced editing.
What is spiral blocks?
This is a sophomore class.
Yeah.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, I was technically recording for that.
What thing?
That thing that was in the freezer.
Did you put the other camera back in the freezer?
Maybe something else is in there now.
I'm not getting it.
It's something electronic.
Is it my phone?
Oh no.
Your phone's still in the bag.
Is it live?
No. Yeah, no, it's Memorex. Don't get the cat, you're gonna break your fucking warranty. It's not even registered.
I see pixels.
Why'd you turn Zebra on?
Isn't that part of it?
No, turn it off. Hit, no. Don't touch the screen, it's gonna fucking break because you broke it already.
Right.
Turn Zebra, is it off?
Yes.
No, it's not.
Should I press this? Oops.
Yeah. Is Zebra off? Sit the fuck down.
Right.
Wait, no, wait, whoa. What is this 42% on the screen?
Fuck this.
Whoa. You may have noticed a bunch of mistakes on this show.
Mistake number one, Anthony's car doesn't have any gas in it.
Mistake number two, I'm not eating right now.
That's a huge mistake. You should probably rectify that.
And mistake number three, the shot has no mustard in it.
You mean no cascade?
Fuck you, Baltimore.